So that looks very simple. It's not hard to do, but without it, she would be dead tonight. It's just IV fluid will save her life. The treatment we're given for cholera is run IV fluid in these people before they die. If you catch them, they live. If you don't catch them, they die. So we have that bed. Ian, can you bring us that bed?